Enter.
Grandfather.
Oh, Geetha. I've heard you are now a lady-in-waiting. So how is everything?
I enjoy being here very much.
Och, many lyrics do. Oh, what do you think, Connie?
Not Gwensker Unger.
Welcome, Your Highness. I am...
Emma, my son's new queen. I would like to talk.
My lady.
Are you a cook, Queen Emma?
A cook? No.
My mother was a cook. And a very good one, too. She'd cook over a large fireplace. Many pots. Stews, roasts, soups, all going at the same time. Used to amaze me how she somehow managed to bring everything to the table cooked to perfection. I don't know how she did it. My son, Canute, is not a cook either. But he thinks he is. He has pots all over his fire. Norway, Denmark, England, Iceland, his great northern empire. I'm not so sure he can manage it.
Which is one of the reasons he married me.
Because you can manage England.
Yes.
I admire your confidence, but I distrust your ability.
Do you distrust my ability or your son's judgment?
Two good questions, Queen Emma. If I knew the answer to the first, I wouldn't doubt the second.
Then allow me to prove both.